Saturday the 13th of April 2024. I'm going to make a film now. Brand new clock in my kitchen. Brand new clock, I got it in the Irish net, it stood. Quite expensive clock, by the way. Let's imagine how much it costs. And so, as you can see, it blends very well with my hooks and mug hooks in the kitchen as well. Of course, it blends very well. So, I'm going to do the kitchen today and the floors. I hope I don't have any problem with the Hoover, because I've been having issues with the Hoover lately, so I hope I don't have any problems today. I'm having trouble with the Hoover. I imagine only managed to get 5 minutes of the Hoover the other day. I was hoovering the rug, and I was charging. I had it charging all morning the other day. So I had to hoover the rug, and I had it charging for quite a while, and I only managed to get 5 minutes of it. Of power, so and can't even get full power in it anymore. So looks like I might have to get it looked at, or might get a new Hoover, possibly. And I thought this was going to last me a lifetime, but however, I'm a bit disappointed. I'm not happy about this at all, because I don't like that Hoover. Could last me a lifetime. I'm quite happy about the Hoover, because didn't need to plug it in or anything. It's quite convenient. So it was. No plugs, no leads, nothing. You know, it makes it a lot easier for us. So, all you need to do is charge it. Now, for some reason, I'm having issues with it. So, yeah, during it, it's the moment she's inside reading, so she's reading magazines, so hopefully she'll join us in a while. So I'm going to clean up the sink, and then I'll do the dishes. Tick on it. This was a silent clock. It doesn't make a sound. It's a silent clock. It doesn't make a sound. So, just nice. The tick on that other one was very loud. This is my first home video in quite some time, actually. A while since I did a home video. Took a long break from home videos. Been a good long time since I did a home video. This summer. Over here. It's in the way. Yeah. Put some music on.
do any deck chairs at home? Deck chairs.
My house.
Yeah. You know the little seats in the couple gardens?
Yeah.
No, they don't. No, I haven't.
I'm sorry.
I love that top.
I love that top.
Yeah.
Was that somebody screaming? It wasn't
Let's roll back in, girl. Nice.
Programs.
Oh, well, yeah, I've actually worked programs.
I don't think you're going to watch the programs, bring in out the loo all the time.
Depends on how, I don't know, I've never taken it before, I've no idea what it's going to be like, you know?
You probably won't get the chance to see any of the programs because you're being out of the loo all the time, will you? Huh? How often will you be in the loo?
I don't know.
I don't think you can get through a program, would you?
I will, yeah.
You can get through a whole hour.
We'll see what happens, I'm not sure.
Would you get through a whole hour? A whole hour program?
I don't know. I really don't know.
Because these game shows are it's over an hour. It's not the Bridge of Lies thing, it's over an hour.
Yeah.
Did you get through that show?
I hope so. I'm not sure.
You're brave if you go to